ready to look like you just stepped out of the salon. Last time I went to the salon, I don't know about you, cost me over $150. Not with Gabor. This is your everyday look. No grays, no having to worry about cut. You've got 7 to 11 different shades. This one that I'm wearing right here, this is brand new. If you've been waiting for a mid-length, shoulder-length wig, we don't have a lot of them from Gabor. This is the one. It is called Illumination. Look how cute it is. I can't even tell you how many compliments I got as I was walking down the hall. You will as well. We've got great shades. We've got 5 different styles that we're gonna share with you today. We've got this brand new. I know it's gonna be so popular. We also have 2 other mid-lengths, and then we have 2 shorter lengths for you as well. We're gonna show you the colors here live in the studio, and these are $119. So here's the deal. We've got $75, spend $75, we ship everything to you for free. We've got extended returns and free exchanges on everything, including wigs. If you get the one that I'm wearing home, and I'm wearing it in the medium brown, and you thought, you know what, I think I want it in the light red, you can actually exchange it for free. This is your chance to get it, and if you want these for less than a today's special price, which would be about $99. You can get it for $89, apply for an HSN card. We give you $30 off. The only thing that could make this hour better is if Martino Cartier were somewhere close by. I can feel the excitement here. I am so glad that you are here.
It is so great to be back here live with all of you. And we did not plan to match, by the way. So you got great hair, great outfit. You can too. My name's Martino Cartier, and it's so great to be here with you guys. I've been here at HSN for 13 years, and what I love about the Gabor wig, 52, almost 53 years they have been around. And in the first year, they became the world's largest wig manufacturer. So what does that mean? That means they know what they're doing. They're lightweight. They're breathable. You don't have to worry what size your head is. They're adjustable. You can blow dry them, flat iron, curl them, and the list goes on. This is one of my favorites because this is like the classic. My dear friend, the late Fidel Sassoon, started this style many years ago, and it never goes out.
No.
This is timeless. It's cropped in the back. You get that nice beveled edge at your nape. You're never gonna have that split in the crown that everybody that I see, 900 women a week in our salon, complain about that area. And with this wig, that will never, ever, ever be a problem. You have a beautiful side-swept fringe and lots of colors to choose from.
Lots of colors. This is called the Peace. And then this one is in the, that one's in the light blonde.
Yes.
So we go from the lightest blonde all the way down to the jet black. But this is your light blonde, a little bit icy, right?
Yes, and there's 7 to 11 different shades within each color. So no matter which one you pick, it's gonna look natural because nobody has hair that's just one color.
Right.
You know, then it would look like box dye. This looks like actual healthy human hair, but without any maintenance really. You know, like
no
you can go
maintenance.
Out in the humidity, the rain, let it air dry, and it's still gonna have that beautiful, healthy, natural shine as you go through the colors.
Yeah, absolutely. All right, that was the light blonde. The medium blonde has a little bit more warmth to it,
correct.
Right?
Yep.
A little bit, almost strawberry. We have the dark blonde, which adds even more depth. Remember, each one of these 7 to 11 shades. Oh my gosh, we only have 30 left in the dark blonde
in
the piece. Holy cow, all right. This is your brown blonde. Literally looks like you spent hours getting highlights and
low
lights.
And lots of money to get there, right?
Yeah, a lot of money. How many do we have left in that one? Oh, okay, 30 left in the brown blonde as well.
Wow.
Light brown. Then we have the medium brown. I'm wearing the medium brown. It has a beautiful, almost an auburn tone to it.
Yeah, it's very rich,
very deep,
warm, nice and shiny.
Yeah, gorgeous. Then this is your dark brown, which is almost black. You can tell that it's not black right when you're right next to the black. Oh my gosh. All right. Only 100 left in the dark brown. Holy cow. You got to get on the phone. Scan that QR code to get some peace in your life. This is the black. Gorgeous. Okay. 90 remaining in the black. 2 red colors. You know how hard it is to maintain red if you've ever gone red, or maybe you're thinking about it. This is a great way to go. This is your medium red.
Yep.
And then you've got the light red, which has got strawberry woven throughout
which,
it.
Which, by the
beautiful.
Way, it's impossible to do this on human hair because the red would bleed and turn the blonde pink.
Oh.
So with these colors, they never fade. So your blondes will never get brassy. Your gray will never turn yellow. And your reds will never fade.
Never fade. Okay, the medium red, gone in the piece version. We will have medium red in some of the other styles, including the one that I have on. Then we have your
brown gray.
Another 40 color. 40 left.
40.
Oh my gosh, so popular.
This is another color that you cannot mimic in the salon. This is from God or Gabor. That's it. The only way you're gonna get this color.
God or Gabor, I love it. And then we have the light gray, which is also very difficult to maintain. You don't need any special shampoo. Oh, sold out in the piece. All right, you know what? We wanna walk over to our models as well, because if you saw the light gray, maybe you want it in a different style. We do have it available in some different styles. Look at Vonda.
Yeah. Ooh, Vonda,
girl.
She looks so beautiful. And I haven't seen her in person in 2 years. It's all been through Skype. It's so great to be reunited. It feels so good. You look so good. And listen, when I get to touch your ear, I can't believe it. So I wanna show you, I can tuck this behind her ear, and this is what 52 years of being in the business does. It allows you to create a wig that you could tuck behind the ear, not see the construction, not see that anything that says it's a wig. In fact, her natural little hairs blend right in as it's tucked behind her ear. That's how you know that you know that you know you're getting a great wig. Talk about that crown again. It's never gonna split. And she has a lot of hair if you look at her before, but somehow, from the construction of this wig, it was able to fit underneath that cap and still have that gorgeous tapered neck in the back. I mean, this is absolutely beautiful. And then we go to my girl, Inger. Let's roast Inger. She was single, didn't have a husband when I met her here at HSN, and then I got her in a wig, and all of a sudden, she got a man. So now, I'm not saying that if you buy the wig, you're gonna get a man, but what I am saying is that Inger is living her best life now, and you can see, again, her own hair blends right in with it. If you look at her before, I love natural textured hair, but the work that it takes to blow it out, flat iron, curl it, not to mention all the damage that she would do to her hair, her after, I'll let you speak for yourself, my love. How do you feel?
Woo! I feel great. You know, the wig is so light and it's so comfortable. And I just love this style because this is, I wear this a lot, this style. I love that it's a modern bob and it's so classic. And I just love it because it never goes out of style and is right on trend. And it's just perfect for me. I just love it. I love to change it up too. So I love to wear the red, the dark red, the brown gray, and of course this one, this is the dark brown. But I want to show you really quickly, look how easy that is. Oh my gosh, that's amazing.
So you get this cap for free with mm-hmm. each wig, so you already put that on top of your hair.
Yes.
And now I'm not gonna touch it. I'm gonna pretend I'm back at New Jersey, still on air from Skype. I'm gonna walk away and let you do your thing.
So first and foremost, I want to tell you that I love this part, so that I can just bring these tabs in because I have a smaller head. And, you know, that's what I love about it, because it's going to fit most size heads, I think most. And then I just put it here in the front, hold it on, pull it down. And then I have these two tabs at the side, and I just have to make sure that they're centered. My husband usually reminds me of that. Inge, you need to center those tabs. So I do that, and look, I'm just going to finger style it. I don't even need a comb or brush. You can use one if you want to, but look, voila. One, two, three, and I'm done. And I'm out the door, so I'm always on time.
All right, show off.
Yeah.
So let's talk about those features real quick. Those features, when she talks about adjustable, I just want you to see in the back where the tags are, that is your peel and stick. So if you have a lot of hair or a larger head, you're gonna go away from the tags. That is what's gonna make it bigger. Same thing if you have a smaller head or finer hair, you're gonna go back towards them. But one of the biggest questions I get asked is, are they hot? Take a look, my fingers go right through it, completely breathable. Another question I get is, are they irritating? I want you to take a look at the hairline. Super soft, felt-like material, which is why when I ask you this question, you can honestly say to me, is it hot and is it irritating? You can be honest.
Well, I wear them all the time, and if it were hot or irritating, I wouldn't even wear, I wouldn't even bother. I mean, I have been there before where I have wore wigs that were like that. And I tell you what, I'm so glad that I don't have that problem anymore. I just love the breathability. I love that I can wear it in a storm and it's not coming off, it's not moving in the rain. And even it's hot here in Florida, and I wear them all year round, all the time. I really love it.
It's amazing. Now we have Francine, who I haven't seen for 2 years. It's so good to see you. And you know, it's funny, Francine sent me an email. And I can remember when she first became one of our models here at HSN with Gabor. She lit up like Times Square in the green room without a camera. And I'm like, all right, we're not on the air yet. She's like, but it's really how I feel. And then I got the email. Now this email was sent in 2021. So she's almost gonna be 74. And she gave me permission to say that on air. She's never had any work done to her face. But she's been so self-conscious of the back of her head, like my mom, where I always talk about that split in the back. And since she's worn Gabor wigs, her confidence has grown, her anxiety has decreased, and this is real conversation she and I had before we went on air, and you too can have that. You can have that confidence. I'm gonna show you the back of her head, which is, again, the same spot that my mother always complains about. And you can see her scalp in the before picture, and I think it's safe to say that probably 9 out of 10 women are self-conscious of that area right above the occipital bone. However, with Gabor, no matter what way the wind blows, and that's what Francine, you said to me, you're always worried if the wind blows, if you rub your head just like as like, you know, a habit or scratch your head, and that spot shows, so worried about it. And you don't have to anymore. And they're so realistic. I keep saying you're able to tuck it behind the ear. And this hair, if you can see up close, that's Francine's real hair. That's Gabor's hair. And hello, change up.
We're twinning. I had to come out as you were talking about it. Yeah, it took me like 2 seconds to get my style on.
I love it.
I had to sneak in here. And of course, you're looking fantastic. You're in the light brown. I'm in the medium brown, I think. Mm-hmm. This is such a good
one of my favorites.
Oh my goodness, this is peace. If you want a little peace in the morning as you're getting ready for work, if you want to be able to do those Zoom calls in a flash,
yes.
If you want to be able to maybe change up your look, maybe you just don't want to maintain this. You know how much this costs and how many times you have to be in the salon to maintain this.
Yeah.
So whether you want to try a new color, maybe your hair is thinning and you're thinking, you know what, I'm just gonna have to wear a hat. Don't wear a hat. Get Gabor. It's gonna save you time, money. It gives you that confidence. So this is the piece. We're starting to run out of colors, but it is $119. If you want to get it for $89, apply for an HSN card. We give you $30 off, and you'll get free shipping and handling on everything here at HSN today, because when you spend $75 or more, everything ships to you for free. You know I'm a huge Gabor fan.
Absolutely.
I love it. It instantly gives
it really does.
An upgrade.
And listen, you talked about time. This haircut is like literally your hair grows a half inch a month. So can you imagine the maintenance? This is what I call a rubberneck. When you walk into a store or restaurant, someone's going to go like that and say, wow, who cuts your hair? So listen, when you get at home, you have any questions, you need help with your wig, you can always reach out to me right to my smartphone, martino@martinocartier.com. Been here for 13 years, and it's all about you making you look and feel your best. We have another style coming right up.
Yes. So we have two shorter styles in this show. We've got two mid-length, and then we've got the one that I'm wearing, which is the shoulder-length one. This is called the polish. Every wig, it's hard to call it wig. Every new style,
accessory
I would say, right?
To our
yeah,
hair,
exactly.
Yeah.
Is going to be. We've got it in all of the different colors. They're all $119 today. Do not let the price fool you. If you order a wig on the internet and it's $119, it is not going to be Gabor quality.
No,
it won't
it's meant
be the
for
breathability.
October 31st.
I mean, right? Yeah. This has got enough shine to look like you just got a gorgeous glaze and
that's
color
right.
And blowout from the salon. It's not wiggy. I mean, there's a reason that you call bad wigs wiggy, right? These are not that.
It's the truth. I have to tell you, you know, been doing wigs for 30 years, and I think it's safe to say I'm a wig expert. I mean, we do 25,000 alone just for cancer patients every year for free through our salon. And I had a woman come in the other day, and I knew I recognized her, but we're always so busy, and you try to remember everybody. And I looked at her, and I'm like, man, I know she was here for a wig consultation, but she doesn't look like she lost her hair yet. So I went over to say hi to her, and she wanted to get a backup. I'm like, wait, I forgot it was her wig. I totally forgot. I'm telling you, jaw dropped, and I was like, and she just smiled. She was an older woman, like my mom's age, and it made me feel really good knowing that she can leave the house and not be embarrassed or not feel like she, you know, isn't defined as a woman, which a lot of women tell me, which I don't believe is the case, but that's how they feel a lot of times. So whether it's for medical reasons or whether it's just because you're like my mom and you're dramatic and think your hair is thinner than it really is, we have so many colors for you to choose from. They all come in 7 to 11 different shades. They're not going to look wiggish, as you said. This is 52 years of research and development giving you the perfect wig.
You really do look fantastic. It's confidence. And you know, for 360 degrees, you look great. So again, whether you want to go blonde,
yeah.
If you've got dark hair and you want to go blonde, Please don't. I did that
without
one time.
Bleach.
One time I was pregnant. That's my excuse. It was hormones. I thought I was going blonde. I went orange. Don't do that. It destroys your hair. This is the light blonde. Holy cow, I wish I had just done this. We've got the medium blonde right here. This has a little bit more warmth to it.
Yep.
Dark blonde. Now, in this polish wig, we have all of the colors. So if you missed out on the dark blonde in the first wig that we showed you the piece, you can get it. We have the brown blonde. We get limited in these colors very, very quickly. This is the light brown. It just has almost like a caramel sort of tones throughout.
Yes, definitely warmer, for sure.
Yes, beautiful. And then this has a little bit more of the auburn. This is a medium brown. Still 7 to 11 shades in each color. Then we have the dark brown, which is deep, almost black. It has a gorgeous, kind of a natural gloss to it, I would say. This is the jet black, but still modeled after people who have jet black hair when you're born,
absolutely,
right?
Yep.
This is the medium red, so if you wanted this medium red in our last wig, you can get the medium red and the polish. We have the light red, which is that almost like strawberry blonde. Look at all of the shades. I'm just thinking about every process that you would have had to go through in the hours in the salon.
Painful.
Yeah, right? And then it's gonna fade out.
About two weeks later,
yep. You're done. This is the brown gray. We have this in stock, and we have the light gray in stock. These are $39.67 to get home. This is it's gonna be your stylist
absolutely.
At home.
Absolutely, and you know, when you talk about these colors, we use one of the most expensive color lines in the world, in our salon. We were voted top 20 in the country. It still will fade. Red fades
sure.
No matter what, and it bleeds, and then it turns your blonde pink, but here we go with Vonda and va va voom, okay? Because I like this wig because for me, it's fun, flippy, flirty, and everything under the sun. Once again, you can see it's tucked behind her ear. You cannot tell or see where the construction of the wig stops or starts. She has a ton of hair in her before. It was able to fit under this wig and still hug the nape of her neck seamlessly without looking like it's a wig. I mean, that is a money shot right there for me. That's the picture I take in this line and put on our Instagram when you see such an incredible before and after. If she wanted to cut her hair that short, let me tell you something. She would be growing her hair out for a year and a half. Your hair only grows a half inch a month. So if you're gonna cut your hair short, before you take the plunge, I suggest getting a wig. Make sure you like it before you cut it. Or maybe you're like my mom, who's gonna be 85, her hair is getting thinner. Maybe you just, genetically, your hair is thin and you need it. Or maybe you just wanna change your color for fun. I mean, girls are allowed to have fun, and you're allowed to treat a wig as an accessory. You know, you change your shoes, you change your handbag, you change your earrings and your makeup. You're allowed to just change your hair just for fun.
You are, and speaking of changing it, you got free exchanges. Last time we had a Gabor show together, Martina, we didn't have free exchanges.
We can exchange
for a different wig altogether. You can exchange for a different color.
Absolutely.
So we've got, oh my goodness, Ingeborg
speaking
in
of different
that,
color, yeah.
I think that's the dark, or medium brown, right?
Yeah.
Yes, that's correct.
Look at
medium
that.
Brown.
Can we just show her side profile? I mean, look straight for, yeah, look at that. That is crazy, I'm sorry. I've been doing this for 30 years, and I still, every time I see something that's this impressive, I still get excited, and it reminds me why I became a stylist to begin with. When you look at her before and after, again, the work that it would take for her to take that before shot, even though it's beautiful, natural, and textured, but to make it straight, blow it out, put the curling iron to make that flip, you're talking a couple hours and a lot of damage. Today, she did it in a couple seconds with a lot of smiles.
That's
you
right.
Still feeling fun and flirty?
Well, yeah, sassy, a little bit sassy and fun because, first of all, it only takes a few minutes, and it looks good, it's always going to look good no matter what. And who doesn't love that? And I don't have to damage my hair. That's what I love about the most. And of course, that I can just change it up when I want. When I get the box at home, I put the cap on, I shake up that wig, I shake it, shake it.
You used to say, I shake that thing.
I shake that thing. And then I'm gonna just put it on. And I'm gonna style this one, even though it's the same wig, just a little bit different. And that's
redhead.
What I love about it, that you can make it your own. So this one I'm gonna put behind my ear. Now the other one, the medium brown, I put it in front of my ear, right? So putting it behind the ear gives it just a different look. And then pump it up on the top like that, make it a little bit sassy, little right here,
I'm
sassy.
Glad I got to see all of y'all, but you guys really didn't need me, okay? Like, you just didn't need me. Like, you made me leave my girlfriend.
We need you.
My mom, my farm, my son, my dogs, and I'm not even doing anything but flirting with all y'all. This is amazing. You too can feel this empowered. My grandmother always said to me, when my hair looks good, I feel good. That's what my grandmother always said. And I think it's safe to say for most women, when your hair looks good, you feel good. I mean, even for me, I got my hair cut yesterday here. There's a barber down here in Tampa that I love. Whenever I used to come down, I would go. And I got off the plane. I went right to him, got a fresh cut, cleaned up my beard. And I instantly felt younger. I felt like, I felt better. Yeah. So now I understand what a woman feels like when her hair looks good. I mean, Francine, you know, I keep saying the same story, but it's so true. I can remember post-pandemic, coming down, meeting her for the first time. We're in the green room, and I introduced myself to her. How many years ago was that, you think? 3 years ago? Pandemic was two. Don't forget. So at least 3 years, three or four years ago. And we're in the green room, and I put the wig on her, and she just lit up. I mean, she just lit up, smiled, and it was just like, and I'm like, we're not on air yet, sweetheart, but you're great, you know, actress. She said, honey, I am not acting. I feel so good. She has been self-conscious of her hair to the point, and she gave me permission to say this, of causing anxiety. And wearing the wig, not being self-conscious of that split in the back, and always wondering if the wig, the wind blew and exposed her scalp, this has decreased her anxiety and increased her confidence. And this is straight from a woman who's gonna be 74, who, by the way, has a dad who's gonna be 102 in February. She helped take care of him during the hurricane. So, you know, it's just a big family here at HSN, and it's so great to be back in the studio for the first time, and I wanna see what Shannon has.
Well, I've got an update. We didn't have that one for me to try on. I am gonna I'm gonna pop right into the new essentials we have coming up in just a sec, but I wanted to give you an update. We are completely sold out of the light gray. The next to go is going to be the brown gray. We've got a few of them remaining, and then comes the brown blonde. So if you see right here, let me come over here and show you. This one is sold out. We will have this available in the essentials that we have coming up, the one that's that medium shoulder length. This will be the next to go. That's your brown gray, and then this is your brown blonde. That one is also very, very limited. So if this is the one for you, maybe you've been thinking about getting a shortcut. This is a shortcut. Gabor is like a shortcut to a shortcut.
To getting a real shortcut.
Yeah, exactly.
Without
right?
the commitment.
With no commitment.
And no regrets.
No regrets whatsoever. Yeah. You don't have.
Do you
I know a lot
when
of people
Amy
too.
Cut her bangs many years ago. Remember that? It was. I said, Amy, you can't cut bangs. We call them breakup bangs. If the girls go through a breakup, they're like, I want change. I need bangs. And I always tell them about Amy getting bangs and regretting it.
That's funny. I love it.
With the Gabor, it's no regrets.
No regrets. It always looks phenomenal. Now, here's the thing. When people compliment you on your hair, just say thank you. Don't, because it is yours. You're
That's
buying
right.
it today. Don't say, oh, you
That's
know,
so
it's
you
a wig,
that.
Right?
I always tell people that when someone says, I love your hair, don't get caught like a deer in headlights and be like, just say,
nope.
Thank you.
Thank you. It really does look, nobody would ever guess that it was a wig. Okay, this next one. Should I pop, I'm gonna pop this on.
Yeah, go ahead.
All right, you know what? Let's see here.
I'll go there.
We're gonna show it over here. When we come back over, I'll put it on. No, I just wanted people to see it.
You do
it. Can I bring it over and then I'll just let you
show. This wig is fantastic.
This is beautiful.
Yeah.
Brand new.
Yes,
we
brand
sell
new.
Out every single time we bring in new long wigs from Gabor. You ready for this? No one's ready for
I'm
this.
I'm not touching her.
Ready for this?
I'm not touching, I promise.
You ready
Hands
for this?
In the air.
Here it is. Here it is. I was wearing it earlier. This is a little daring because normally you'll put it on with at least a mirror. Right?
Yeah, we're asking for like,
and you might not
you know.
Be on. Okay, are you kidding? Like,
Let
look
me
at
say,
that.
Yeah, you don't need me.
What? What?
That
what,
was five all of 5 seconds?
I went from like literally wig cap. Guess what? I didn't wash my hair this morning. Guess
this is
what?
Great.
I'm due for a root touch up. You'd never know it.
So imagine you can literally, because you saw this live. I didn't touch her. I didn't go near her. And she just smiled without a mirror, by the way, and put it on. So imagine being able to save that much time in the morning, when you're getting ready to go out and your husband's complaining that you're not ready yet, or your boyfriend's complaining like I do all the time with Gianna, like, let's go, I'm leaving without you. My friend Sam, we're always late because his wife Jen takes forever to get ready. So it's like, I get it. This is gonna save you so much time, give you the hair you've always wished you have. And listen, speaking about the hair you always wished you had, if you ever wanted to change your color, this is a chance to get more than one. Because we're gonna show you the colors. Each one has 7 to 11 different shades. You're talking highlights, lowlights, midlights, baby lights. All those things are super expensive to get in the salon on your own hair. But let's go through the colors.
And they take a long time. Oh, I don't like being in the salon. I just don't. Some of you do, right? I mean, I'll come hang out with you. I don't want to be under a dryer. Okay, so these are the colors available. This is a brand new illumination wig. You've never seen it before. These will definitely sell out.
No
this
doubt.
Is the light blonde. Here's your medium blonde. I love when we show it here in the studio because you can see a picture of it on HSN.com just for reference, but you see.
This is more realistic when you see it in the studio, for sure.
The flow, this is the texture. This is the illumination wig that we're actually showing all the colors on. We have it in the dark blonde. We do have it in your brown blonde. So you can see just a little bit of a difference, right? Warmer, cooler. This is your light brown. A little bit of copper tone to it. This is the medium brown. This is the one that I'm in, a little bit of auburn to it. Gorgeous. This is the color I always want when I go in the salon. You know, sometimes people bring their Gabor wigs into the salon
and say,
please give me this color. Then this is your dark brown. We've got it in black. This is the medium red. This is, I always think I'm gonna get a fire engine red. And then I think about how much upkeep it takes.
This is the hardest color to achieve on human hair. It is super expensive to maintain. It washes out, it turns your towels pink. And try to put highlights in with human hair, good luck. It's gonna merge, it's gonna bleed, turn that blonde pink. But this hair has the same features and benefits as human hair, actually better, because you can curl it, flat iron it, but there's no cuticle so it won't frizz.
Oh,
it's a proprietary fiber just to Gabor called Excel. So if you go out in the humidity, it can't frizz because there's no cuticle. If you get caught in the rain, walking into the grocery store, by the time you get to your car and it dries, it still looks perfect where everybody else needs to go wash and re-blow dry.
Right.
You're getting a lot of benefits from having that Excel fiber.
You really are. That's your medium red. That one is gonna be very, very popular already. Here's your light red, which has a little bit more strawberry. All of the highlights and lowlights. Then we've got your brown gray and the light gray. The light gray and the brown gray have sold out, I think, in our first two wigs.
Yeah.
So for $39, for under $40, you get a brand new look home. If you've been trying to grow your hair long, this is the way to do it because it's thick, but it's not, it's like completely believable.
You know what? I gotta go back to the color. I keep saying 7 to 11 different shades, but if you look at her ends are a little lighter. So it's almost like a balayage with all this dimension. And her skin looks different from her before and after. And she doesn't have thin hair or fine hair. She has a lot of hair. But look at the difference with her skin, her eyes, and everything just from that color being deeper and richer and brighter. I think she looks fantastic. And if she were to try to blow her own hair out to look like this, it's gonna be a lot of work, a lot of heat on her hair, a lot of excess damage that she doesn't need. And I think she absolutely looks stunning. And then speaking of stunning, Ingeborg, holy cow, you just keep trying to one-up everybody. Like every time I turn around, you're just like, okay, look at me.
No, my friends, Vonda and Francine, they all look wonderful.
Absolutely.
Yeah, and Shannon too, because Shannon's my girlfriend too.
This is like the girls club. I'm feeling out of place. Got all these beautiful women around me. I'm a very lucky man. Good thing I did get on that plane to come down. Speaking of movement, can you shake it at your head? Yeah, look at her hair move, okay? You want to talk about looking like a wig? I'm sorry. I go to church, I pick out wigs all day long. I can't pay attention to the pastor because I'm like, that's a wig, that's a wig, that's a wig, that's a wig. And then when I look at you shaking your head, I'm like, wow, you cannot even tell it's a wig. Like, you look at that movement, and not just the movement, talk about shine. You ever seen or owned a bad wig that's so shiny it looks like plastic, like a doll head? It's like a dead giveaway. But with this hair, when I bend it to try to get the light of the studio just to bounce off, you can see it's just enough shine to look like healthy hair. That is just part of the 52, almost 53 years that Gabor's been around. Remember, 1969 they started, and in the first year, they became the world's largest wig manufacturing company, and I can clearly see why. I'm so happy to be a part of the family and part of the team and watch all these women look and feel their best. Now, I just looked at Francine. She changed her look that quick. Once again, I'm out of a job. They don't need my help. Francine's got it tucked. She looks amazing. Kind of remind me of that movie, with the girls that were dancing. I can't say it on air, but you're picking up what I'm putting down. That's what you look like. I love it. It's fun. It's young. It's youthful. It's flirty. And it just puts a spring in her step. I'm so blessed to have one of the biggest salons in the country and great team of stylists. And when women come in, you know, and they just kind of down and out and they leave with new hair, they are like, God, they're like with a hair attitude. And that's what Gabor will do, the same thing for you. When you put that on and you run your fingers through it and you feel like a new woman, that is why it's so incredible to be a part of this family of Gabor. And it's why I give my email out, because I'm the one that responds. And I love when people say to me, Martino, I just got at home, and they'll send me pictures, and I am friends with so many of you at home from being here all these years. But it's Martino at martinocartier.com. If you have questions about the wig, you're not sure which one to order, you get at home, you have a question, or you just want to show off and send me before and after picture, I'll put it on my social media with your permission. But that's what it's all about with the Gabor family. It's about making everyday women look and feel their best. Speaking of looking their best.
Okay. What wig can you actually wear down like this? This is what I'm wearing. Look at this. You can do an updo.
You're killing me. Now they're doing updos by themselves.
You can do an updo.
I might as well start a new career.
We'll just come in to visit and say hi. This is brand new. I don't think I've ever worn a wig that you could actually wear up. You've got the perfect bang. Doesn't this look like, it looks like I was just like, oh, well, you know, I've got these great bangs, and I personally have the craziest cowlicks everywhere. I've never been able to have a good bang like this.
This is very impressive.
This
is just really,
look. It's kind of a little bit of a messy.
Give me your hand. Let's take a look at her right now at home. And imagine, like, we could be going to a ball. We could be going to a gala. Yes. We didn't plan on matching, and we do. I didn't touch her hair, which I'm so grateful. I didn't have to do any of the work. And she put her hair in an updo herself on live TV. I mean, high five to empowering women.
Right?
Yes.
Exactly. And it's breathable.
This is so great.
And honestly, it's not going to have the kinks in it either. I can take it right down. I'm not going to have to iron it
No cuticle.
Right?
Yeah.
Exactly. This is the one that you want. If you are on the phone, this is the first time that you have ever seen this wig. We've got free exchanges. So if you get it home, you wanted a different color, you can do that. But you won't be able to get it after today. These, we brought in a limited amount. And when they're gone, they are gone. This is the longest one I think that we've maybe ever offered from Gabor.
It is. And I haven't talked about maintenance. Can we just hit that real fast?
Yeah, let's do
it. So maintenance is super easy. When it's time to wash it, you literally just soak it in cold water with a little bit of shampoo for 5 minutes. That's it. Just soak it for 5 minutes, take it out, rinse it. You can blow dry it. You don't have to. And when it air dries, it's going to go right back to the way it looked when you took it out of the box. When it comes to flat ironing or curling or anything like that, 350 degrees. Write it down. That's the number. 350. No lower, no higher. And you'll be able to curl it, flat iron it, and whatever way it cools down is the way it stays until you put heat on it again. Let's take a look when you get it home, what it's gonna look like in the box. I think we have a video coming up. You're gonna get it home, you're gonna open up that box. There's a little plastic bag that has your cap that comes for free. Don't throw it out, lost in the tissue paper. Put it on top of your head, tuck all your hair away, and then you're gonna take it out, you're gonna shake it, and on the sides, you're gonna notice when she puts it on, there's two tabs. In the back, by the tag, is where you pull and stick to adjust it. So if you have a lot of hair, you want it looser. You never want the wig too tight. Big mistake people make all the time. If it's too tight, think of a balloon on a bowling ball. It'll like pop right off. You want it to be loose and comfortable. She holds the front. She pulls the back down. There's two little adjustable tabs at your temple. They're bendable. They're like your GPS system, your navigation, to make sure that it's even. Once they're even, this was all in about less than 60 seconds. You're just fabulous. I mean, literally, from frizz to fab, just like that. That's the magic of Gabor.
Just like that. Maybe you want to change up the color, you want to change up the style. Oh, Ingeborg decided to do a little half up, half down. It's so easy to do. The hair is so easy to work with. You're going to have so much fun.
You literally are. I mean, I should have had a Fitbit on, walking back and forth all these girls. I want to see how many steps I put in watching all these beautiful women. So, Inger, you literally just, I guess without me even looking, put your hair in an updo. You want to talk about that for a minute?
Yeah, so, you know, it's really simple. What I did was I just took the two pieces here and pulled them in the back, and I took a bobby pin and put that there. I put two bobby pins here and one here, and I'm done. And I just have a different look of the same wig. And that's what I mean about making your own. You can you know, mix it up, change it up, and you don't have to wear it like that. You know, you can wear it all down if you want to. And what I love about this wig, that these wigs are so versatile, and this one in particular, because you can just take a little pony and just hold it back like a little ponytail. You can put it to the side, you know, and put one of those beautiful clips here like that. And look how beautiful that is. You can go out in the evening time, and the daytime you can wear it in a ponytail, or you can just wear it down. And either way, you're looking good all the time.
Show off.
I love that. You know what? Sometimes we can show off just a little bit.
I mean, literally,
It's
been 2 years since I had a thing in my ear, and I didn't know how to put it back in. I walk away, I come back, you got a whole new look.
That's right.
Imagine being able to do your hair. How many of you have said it? You get up in the morning, and you're like, ugh, I just don't feel like doing my hair. So you throw it in a ponytail, which immediately doesn't give you any confidence when you look in the mirror. Then you go about your day, and nobody stops you and says, your hair looks great. Wow, I love your hair. Wow, who does your hair? That's what happens when you wear ponytails, by the way. This looks amazing. This looks amazing. That looks amazing, Shannon. So all these women, what's the common denominator? You know what the common denominator is? Is that they all did their hair by themselves with Gabor, empowering women each and every day. High five!
And you will absolutely love it. Our guarantee. We even have extended returns through the end of January. Wear this to every holiday party, all of your church events, any of your book clubs, family reunions. If you're hosting Thanksgiving and you're cooking all day, you don't have time to be messing with your hair. You pop this on, you look phenomenal. This is going to be your opportunity, and this is your first and probably last chance to be able to get the illumination. If you're on the phone, you're welcome to stay there. You can scan the QR code, pick your color, and then, of course, you've got free exchanges if you got it home and changed your mind. I know you're going to love it. You're going to look great in every single color that you choose. Now, we've got something that we call the beauty hot list. One thing that I learned when I've changed my hair color up, when I went blonde / orange, when I've been red, you want a lipstick to match it. You want your eyeliner, your eyeshadow to kind of match it. You might want to do your makeup a little bit differently. So we've got what's called the beauty hot list, up to 50% off. So go to hsn.com, type in beauty hot list. It takes you right there. Every Wednesday, we actually bring in a whole new group of offers, but don't wait until Wednesday to check it out. Most of those sell out early. I think we've got the wet brush is probably in that store, because that's a great deal. So we're gonna give you a little chance to order yours. We've got a couple hundred to be on the phone, so we'll be right back.
Let HSN be your personal shopper this holiday season. Join us as our hosts share their holiday faves. Catch our hottest deals, coolest offers, and special surprises. Holiday Host Faves starts Friday at midnight on HSN. Our HSN price is a great value that we bring to you every day. We work hard and have the buying power to make sure it's a value that you'll love. So go ahead, treat yourself with the confidence to buy now at the HSN price.
And you can find everything you need for the holidays right here on HSN, like these beautiful holidays.
It was nothing.
Want to find your Mary? Shop HSN.
Favorite tradition is without a doubt putting up the tree. I love getting the tree down, but most importantly, it is the ornaments and going through all of the many ornaments and knowing that I have ornaments that I've had from when I traveled or people I work with at HSN that are friends have given me. And every time you put that ornament on the tree, it brings back so many amazing memories.
He's Bobby.
It's so cute.
Adorable.
Oh my gosh.
Speaking of adorable, my mom's adorable, as you met her before.
Of course, as we know.
This is Mom's Favorite. We should change the name to Mom's Favorite.
I think so.
Yeah, this
that
is
works.
The one my mother will not go out of the house without. In fact, she's so funny. You know, Mom lives with me now for about a year. She won't leave her bedroom without it. That's the funny part. Like, Mom, I know what your real hair looks like underneath. She, like, I go, like, Mom, wait a minute. I'm like, what are you putting your wig on? Like, she's obsessed. My mother has nearly every color. She still has the boyfriend, by the way. Going to be 85
in
June.
All right, hot cha-cha.
Still has the boyfriend. And this is just the fun, classic boy cut. It's just perfect for anybody who's ever wanted that short, fun, PC, wispy, fringy, just... literally ball of fun. That's just the wig.
I love it. And I've never had, my hair hasn't been this short before, but every time I have any kind of style, it's hard to get this much lift and kind of action without a curl.
A lot of maintenance. And this has been out of stock for a long time. I remember we sold out and, you know, I give my email out all the time and the emails are, can I get it from you? And honey, I love you and I'll answer anything you ask me, but I can't get you a wig if we sell out. I think we have a picture of Helen coming up. Is that what she said?
Oh.
Yeah, we do.
Ooh,
oh,
all
my
right.
gosh.
In the, oh, and
that's
the virtue.
So great.
Look
in the great. Helen's
that.
Another doll.
See, you know what? It's funny. You have to tell me who it is. I mean, you've got a great look, right? Like, it makes a completely different look. Unfortunately, we are sold out of the light gray. Oh,
there we go.
Wow. All right. I know we're really limited in these.
Yeah.
There's Sarah
so
in the medium red.
Oh, medium red. That's right. That is
that
medium
looks
red.
Like, is it? Looks like light red to me.
That doesn't look like medium red to me, but.
Yeah.
Well, that's why it's live TV. Let's talk about the colors we have.
Yes, yes. You can see them right here in the studio.
Yes, absolutely.
7 to 11 different shades, by the way, if you're noticing my... I think it's sticking to my makeup. My makeup is getting shiny.
Let me use this new brush
Thank
that I just
you.
Went on HSN.com and ordered because I love it. And I've owned a salon since I'm 16. I started doing hair, opened my first salon in 1998. And this is called the Hair Shark. And I don't know anything about the brand other than I picked it up and I love it. So that's a shout out for this. I love it.
Yeah.
It's amazing. It's such an awesome brush. You can use it to smooth or... tease. I love this brush.
Yeah, you will as well. And yes, of course, you can use it on your Gabor.
If you can't find it later, you know where it went.
It's pocket size.
Yeah.
This is the light blonde here. This is your medium blonde. We have the dark blonde. I know some of these we're going to get very limited in the colors in the Virtue because it's really popular. It's not just Martina's mom that loves it. Wow. Last call already on the dark blonde. So you know your fastest way to shop is just to scan the QR code. It takes you right to this page. You get to purchase. This unlocks free shipping and handling on everything throughout the entire day. So it's a great day to shop. Under $40 to get it home on any credit card. Brown blonde is always our very, very limited in every style that we have. Really tough color to be able to get all those different shades. This is your light brown, which has a little bit of that sort of caramel warm tones. This is your medium brown with a little bit of auburn throughout. Gorgeous. That also fades a lot, right?
Mm-hmm.
That with the red.
Anything that has red fades. It's mm-hmm. just yellow and blue make green. That's a fact.
Yeah.
Anything with red fades, that's a fact.
Yeah. Which, by the way, we mean fades on your own
on,
head.
Yes, not
this Gabor wig never fades.
Sorry, thank you.
No, I got it.
Not on the wigs. The colors will never change. And your yellows will never, or your blondes will never turn yellow or brassy. Your gray will never get that ugly gold tint on the
mm-hmm.
ends like that natural gray hair gets. The colors just don't fade. They're forever.
Okay, dark brown, already gone.
Gone.
Already sold out. We have the black. Okay, only about 10 of you can have the black. Oh, all right, hurry up. hurry. Over there, gone. This is the medium red, which is that perfect red. I know that we get limited in that as well. This is your light red. Lots of blonde and strawberry. Okay, fewer than 10, so about 8 of you can have that one. And then we have your two gray versions, which is the brown gray and the light gray.
Yeah, the brown gray is so neutral. You could not get this out of a bottle or a bowl in a salon, even if you
mm-hmm.
went to the top 20 salon in the country. It's not happening. God or Gabor. It's only you're getting that color.
God or Gabor. and God willing, you'll get it because we've got about 8 of those left as well and sold out in the light gray. Oh, Fonda, she literally looks like she just came out of a salon.
She
does. Perfect cut, perfect color.
Yeah, so notice how it's tucked behind her ear. It tapers and contours to the back of her neck and lays flat. You can't see any of the construction. Now, I'm using the wet brush now. I happen to be a huge fan of wet brush, and I do know the company well. They donate thousands of wet brushes every year to cancer patients that get free wigs through us. So I am a big fan of the wet brush, so huge shout out to them. Look at the back of her head. It's crazy. This is a 3-week haircut. If you were to get this done in the salon, you wanted to maintain it, you wanted to look the best like you just left the salon, 3 weeks and you're pushing it. So I want to talk about her bangs. That fringe is gorgeous. She's got this nice little teeny, you know, off to the side, not cut, by the way. This came out of the box that way. So you are allowed, obviously, to take it to your favorite hairdresser if you want the bang shorter or you want something adjusted and bespoke the style for yourself, you can. But out of the box, shake and go. That's what Vonda did, and you can tell from the smile, she's happy. Happy wife, happy life. These are like all my wives, right here at HSN. That's my girlfriend's watching at home. Talk about kicker. So tell me, how you feeling, sexy mama? You look good in everything, by the way.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah, you know, I feel I look good in every wig because they fit so well. And I just love the way they sculpt my face. And this one in particular, because this one allows you to see my eyes and my face, you know? And I love the fact that it lays so nice on my neck. And that's really wonderful because that's how you can tell a good wig too, especially when it's short. Because inexpensive wigs, they just pop up and you know, you can tell it's like, oh my. So, you know, when they're saying oh my, it's oh my good for this one because that's what it is.
It's like when they say bless your heart, they really don't mean it.
Oh man.
They say bless your heart, your hair looks so good.
Oh my gosh.
You know what that's like coming out of church on a bad hair day.
Yeah.
But you won't ever have a bad hair day with Gabor. Take a look. She did it herself right here, stand next to me. I am literally doing nothing but holding the wet brush and watching as she went from frizz to fab, put that wig cap on that comes free in each and every box, no matter which one you order. She's changed her color. She's changed her length. She's changed her style, and she looks rock star ready in every single one. How are you feeling, baby cakes?
Feeling good because guess what? I even styled it with my fingers. I mean, and that's not something that only I can do. That means just how simple and how fast that, you know, you can be out the door and ready. And that's what I love.
You look
so your
good.
Boyfriend, your husband, your friend, your sister, everybody, they're not waiting on you to do your hair, which takes a whole hour, 2 hours. No. Take the wig out the box, shake that thing, and put it on.
You
and you know
shake
what?
That thing again?
I go to
Let's
the restaurant.
I'll take a selfie with you real quick. 1, 2. I'm putting that on my social media. Because it's really impressive. Listen, I got to tell you, when somebody says, can I do it myself? There's the proof. Check it with Shannon real quick.
Yes. Okay, so this is the Virtue. By the way, I'm wearing the Illumination. So if you're wondering, did Shannon get a haircut and she's selling Gabor wigs? No. this is my hair in seconds. This is called, this one is called Illumination. I love all of the different names. They're so inspirational. This is the shoulder length, so it's the longest one that we have in this show, and I think one of the longest we've offered from Gabor anywhere. I actually had it up in an updo earlier, so that is available. But on the Virtue, we're sold out in the brown gray. We just lost the black. We were already sold out of the light gray. Next to go, brown blonde is now gone. And dark blonde is now gone. So if you wanna just sort of skip the line, there are hundreds of you waiting to get yours. This is the only place that you can get these styles, all the colors, for under $40 to get them home. And we have free exchanges. We've got extended returns all the way through the end of January. And these are shipping to you for free, but they are also unlocking free shipping for you for the entire day. You spend $75 or more, we ship everything to you for free. Look at how gorgeous. Now, you've been in the same sort of light brown throughout, but just different styles, right?
She has. And if you look at her before shot, which I think is fantastic, even though she doesn't, here's what you notice. You notice that the hair looks thicker. You notice the hair looks healthier. The color makes her eyes pop. It makes her smile pop. But the money shot for her is what used to cause her anxiety, and it is there no more. And that is that split in the back of her head. When you look at that before shot on your screen, right around 12 o'clock, that is the growth pattern of her hair. But unfortunately, including my mother, so many women think they're going bald, their hair is thinning, and they are extremely self-conscious. And Francine literally told me that today. She's gonna be 74. She gave me the approval to say that on live TV. But she's never had any work done to her face. Her hair is her pride and joy. Now that she has her Gabor wig, she's not self-conscious and her anxiety is gone. So that's called magic in a box, because when you get it home, it's in a box and all you're gonna do is shake it, put it on, adjust your tabs, and just like all the beautiful women you've seen today, from Inger, Vonda, Francine, and the host with the most, Shannon,
aww,
you're gonna look and feel your best. And if you need help, martino@martinocartier.com.
You know, the only thing you're gonna need help with is, what color should I try next? I am in the medium brown, by the way, and this is the brand new first time that you've ever seen it. It is called the Illumination. So if you missed it, this is Illumination. It's the perfect length. It's that nice mid-length, but it's got kind of a, like a little bit of a razor cut. I think you're gonna love this style. It's fresh, it's new. It's easy to actually put in an updo, put it on a little ponytail if you wanted to. Half up, half down. We've been having a lot of fun wearing it. We do have, I believe, all the colors. I'm gonna get an update. These have been very, very popular though. You'll love it when there's something new. This Illumination is, it's so versatile. It looks like we have all the colors right now. So if you wanted to get, maybe if you want to go red, if you just wanted to go with that longer length hair, you want to be able to do updos and have them look believable. You don't want to add any little hair clips or extensions or anything else. This is the way. It covers the roots. It gives you glossy, gorgeous hair. It helps you if you've been trying to grow your hair out from a shorter cut. This is instant. Instant, already grown out, beautiful style. Okay, one of my other favorites, because this Illumination is becoming one of my favorites. It's brand new. Is this one. This is called the Virtue. Is that right? Nope.
Visionary.
I knew it started with a V.
A great producer,
I knew it started with a V.
Can you give him a shot?
Yeah, hey.
Shout out, what's his name?
Rob.
Rob, thank you, man. It's been two years. You're keeping me on my toes. I love him. He's great.
He
He's
is.
He's great.
Yes, okay.
So here's this Visionary. And I love this because you don't even have to brush this wig. This is just going to be that nice beach wave, cute bob, lots of texture, and lots of color, dimension. And I'm literally just running my fingers through. You got that nice side fringe, and this is fun. This is another hairstyle that takes a lot of work to maintain.
Sure.
When these grow out, they look horrible. This can't grow out, obviously.
Right.
Your color's never going to fade. You're still getting 7 to 11 different shades. It's still completely breathable. Your fingers can go right through the proprietary wefting. It's still the XL fiber. You want to flat iron it one day? You can flat iron it, and it will stay straight even if you wash it.
Oh.
The only thing that could change the style is heat. It's amazing. And,
okay.
It's, and again, coming from a company been around since 1969, became the largest wig manufacturer in 1 year, okay? So huge sponsor of Wigs and Wishes, along with the wet brush. So I'm super happy to be here, giving you a chance to have the hair you've always dreamed of. And look, you can brush that down and make it flatter if you want, but what's the magic of the fiber is, as soon as you shake it, the curls come right back.
Look at that beach wave is so hard to get. The fact that you've got that beach wave and it will last. We only have about 500 left in this style. This is your chance to get it. So that is the light blonde. Ooh, I love, they're also versatile,
they
you know?
They really are, and this is a great updo too. You can put this in a cute little updo, it's so cute.
All right, I'm gonna pop mine on in just a second, literally. Pop it on. There's the light blonde. Okay, we have all but two of the colors in this, but I know we're getting very limited in every color. So we have the light blonde. We have the medium blonde. Which two are we out of, Rob? We have the dark blonde, but we are sold out of the brown blonde. This one sells out always whenever we have it.
If you like that one, you're okay to go with the dark blonde because you notice they're very similar. Don't get hung up. If you wanted the black and we sell out, go with the dark brown. It's okay. 7 to 11 different shades. They're very similar as you go through the Pantones.
Yeah. As you can tell, sometimes I'm like, okay, which color are you wearing?
I do the same thing.
Yeah, because they're going to look fantastic. We have light brown. We have medium brown. This down in the front, this is the dark brown and the black. Then we have your two red tones. This is your medium red. That's my favorite. This vibrant red that's never going to fade. It still has 7 to 11 different shades here. This is the light red, strawberry and blonde and red. A gorgeous, would be a very expensive shade to get. And then
almost
this
impossible
is
to get.
This one sold out. Okay, brown gray, completely sold out in this style, just in the Visionary. And then we have it in the light gray, I think, as well. Hey, if you want to save $30, apply for an HSN card. The only other way you get to save $30 is when we have a today's special, and usually there's like a $99 special or something. This would make it $89 when you apply for the HSN card.
That's cheaper than a TS.
I was going to say, yeah, I think the TS is maybe $99, sometimes $109. But these are, they're already a steal at this price. Okay, so Vonda has got the blonde. Whenever we come back to me, I'm going to do mine live as well because I think it's so adorable. So here we go. So I'm wearing this one. Yes, I'm in a wig cap on National national TV. That's how confident I am that Gabor is gonna be phenomenal. All right, Martina, stay over there. No, I'm just kidding.
I don't wanna get blamed for you looking gorgeous. You did it on your own. I'm not taking credit, I can't.
Seriously?
Like, you did it in less than 5 seconds. Less than five.
You know how long it would take me to even try to get a beach wave like this?
And you don't have a mirror. Can we talk about that? There's no mirror. She did it in 3 seconds. I didn't touch her until she was done. This is amazing, and it's what you can expect when you get it home.
Yes.
And that's what's so awesome. And that's why, if you're on the fence which one you should get more than one, because I promise you, once you fall in love with it, you're gonna change your color without damaging your hair. You're gonna change your length without regretting and waiting a year for it to grow back. This is gonna become an accessory, just like a handbag, a pair of earrings, or changing the color of your lips. That's what it's all about.
Oh, all right, we've got fewer than 500. So if you want this one, it's always been one of my favorites.
This is so great.
5 minutes for you.
This is like hair that's ready to go to a wedding, to go out to dinner. And I know you didn't do anything to it but put it on, which is so cool. And I would want you to talk about weddings and talking about bat mitzvahs and bar mitzvahs and anything that's like high-end or you got to get dressed up for. I'm going to count to 10 and see how quick Inger can put this in an updo as if you were going to a night of wigs and riches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 seconds, and she has an updo with one bobby pin. You tell me when in your lifetime that you are able to turn your hair that's down into this in 6 seconds with one bobby pin. I'm telling you, this is just why, you know, during the pandemic, I obviously was the on-air spokesperson from home, but it was so empowering reading the emails of women that were able to look good because salons were closed because they were putting on their Gabor wig. Well, guess what? Pandemic is near the end, I think, and it's still important to look and feel your best, and you're watching live TV. Do it again now that the camera's still on. You put that thing up for me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Six is the magic number for you. But it's so cute. And you can let those pieces fall. I like it. Let them fall. Yeah, it's so pretty. And it's just, you know, I love that we're live. I love that we're live because you really know that you know that you know that there's no smoke and mirrors, there's no green room prepping. Like, this is just actually what you can expect when you get that box home. And I think, Inger, you look great. And Shannon, you look beautiful.
I'm loving it.
You
know? I mean, I get to pick a hairstyle to wear for the rest of the day. Ingeborg, you look phenomenal. You know, thinking too, Martina, we had a phone call in one of our shows before you were staying at home. Yeah. And it was a husband. Made me choke up. Yep. A husband who called in and said, I don't even know if I'm gonna be able to finish.
Go ahead, you can do it. It's sweet.
You finish.
So he called in for his wife, and I forget why she lost her hair.
I think it was chemo.
It was chemo, but I wasn't sure what type of cancer. But he called in because he needed help picking out a wig for his wife that he just wanted to look herself. And it was very, very, very touching. Yeah. So, you know, listen, this is a real family. This is not about sales. This is not about numbers. This is about making you look the way you deserve to look when you look in the mirror and being empowered to be able to do your own hair because, you know, I see over 900 women every week at our salon and probably 90% of them don't know how to do their own hair. So I know how important it is and dealing with and starting my own nonprofit for cancer, I know how important it is whether you're going through chemo or whether you just don't like your hair that you were born with, you know? Whatever the case may be, this is what I do know. I do know that Gabor gives you the empowerment and the ability and the accessibility to have the hair that you have always dreamed of without knowing how to do hair. It's that simple and that amazing, and I'm so happy to be a part of the team, and I know Shannon, you are too. That's why you had to go grab a tissue.
Yeah.
So it's real. It is real, as what goes up will always come down. That's the passion behind Gabor and all of us here at HSN. So I'm so happy to be back in the studio letting you see firsthand without my dog running around or my mom popping by, although I do miss my mom. So hi, Mom, if you're watching. And my girlfriend, Gianna, she's watching right now too, so I love you, babe. But watching Inger put her hair in an updo herself without spending $100 at the salon for an updo or whatever it costs wherever you go. You know, she bought this wig one time and she's able to wear it in a number of different incredible varieties. I mean, I see a Christmas tree behind me, so if she's got a Christmas party to go to or a Hanukkah event to go to and it, she wants to be, you know, the cat's meow, honey, you've been the cat's meow for the last hour.
Hey.
How you feel?
Hey, I feel good.
Well, it's awesome to be a part of it. And Shannon, thanks for having me on your show.
So glad to have you in person. So glad to have you in person. So happy. And of course, you put a smile on all of our faces. As you're watching, put a smile on your face or your wife's face or somebody special to you.
And look at all the styles coming up, okay? This is great.
Okay.
It's like three different women. Let's name them. What do you want to name yourself on the first one on the left?
Oh, let's see.
Beach wave.
What
you did each one yourself in less than five seconds. Okay, let's not forget that. So name yourself real quick. On the left with the bob, what do you want to name yourself? Oh, that's live. That's the live one.
I'm trying to look in the camera.
I'm going to call you Diamond in this one. Diamond.
All right.
And then the middle bob, what do you think? Desiree. Yeah. I love this producer. And on the right, what are you on the right? What do you feel like?
I mean, that...
Your husband's gonna say, you better tell Martina to stay 6 feet away. Jennifer, we're gonna name you Jennifer A.
Jennifer A! You know what? Somebody else said
I took it from Rob.
I
can't take the credit for that.
I love that.
It's so great. I hope you enjoyed this morning.
I hope so too.
You look amazing when you get your Gabor Wig home. And don't forget, you need help. Martino@martinocartier.com.
We love it. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thanks so much for watching, too.
All right, we've got the perfect lipstick, maybe, to match your hair. It's from Doll 10. It's coming up now.
I want every woman to feel like her best self. I don't ever want her to feel makeup is daunting. Doll 10 is all about getting dolled up in 10 minutes or less with proven beauty solutions. We take on those tough tasks and make makeup better.